we see many, many plant species, insect species. There's just great diversity around us. And it's a major challenge of biology to understand why there is so much diversity. And there's some level of urgency to it. We're at the KU Field Station, and we're in the middle of what is a large experiment manipulating plant biodiversity that's funded by the National Science Foundation. So the KU Field Station is really special because it has a diversity of environments, from forests to prairie to post-agricultural, and it has tremendous land resources, which allows us to do manipulations at a large scale.
I didn't even know how big this project was going to be when I got on, and then you walk out here and you see, you know, 12,000 plants that we just planted in the ground and all these rainout shelters. It's a big task. Being out here in the field, we get to see the cotyledon leaves, we get to see the first growth, the real leaves coming up, so you don't really get to experience that if you're just in a classroom.
I think it's definitely a lot more engaging, especially when you have the plants in your hand and looking at them. It's a lot easier to understand the little parts of it that make it unique and make it really specific, so you can hone in on what exact species you have.
This kind of experiment gets more interesting over time because the microbial dynamics build up and change the community. Our hope is that we'll be able to continue to monitor this experiment for 5, 10, 15 years.